Hi, my lovelies, and welcome to our guided Hideaway Meditation. This is part of our mindful Christmas guide here at More Yoga. And I'm sure over the festive period, we all have times when we need to just take a step back from all of the busyness and things going on around us, maybe the people that are around us as well, and simply allow ourselves to turn inwards, to relax, and to take a little bit of time to hide out in our kind of inner sanctuary. So when you're ready, just come to a comfortable seat wherever you are. Close down your eyes. You don't need lots of space. Just coming to a quiet corner or somewhere peaceful where you can shut your eyes or put your earphones in and take a moment to just turn your awareness, your attention inwards. You can bring your hands to rest on your knees with your palms facing up, or just let the hands rest in your lap. And starting to firstly just focus on your body and what's going on physically for you. Relax your shoulders if they're feeling a little bit tense or tight, if you've had any family feuds going on or stressful beginning of the day or part of the day. Relax your shoulders. Soften your jaw and relax your temples. Good. Start to just slow everything down, stepping back from whatever is going on in your environment. And beginning to turn your attention inwards. Just connecting to this quiet internal space that is available at any time within each and every one of us. And we'll take a few deep breaths to help soothe the nervous system. Breathe into your nose, growing tall through the crown of your head, focusing on your posture. And as you exhale, sigh out through the mouth. Take another deep breath in, growing tall through the crown of your head. And exhale out through the mouth. Take one more deep breath in. One more long sigh out. With your eyes closed, start to bring your awareness to the space behind the closed eyes, the area known as Chittakasha. Allowing everything else, anything else, to begin to drop away. Letting your body relax, your breath become slower. You feel your mind becoming a little bit calmer by simply stepping back and from turning in. And as you focus on this inner quiet space, we'll begin to introduce some visualization into our practice to help to create your own inner sanctuary, a space that you can retreat to at any time. And behind the closed eyes, begin to imagine a place that feels safe, nurturing. A place that feels safe, inviting and nurturing. Beginning to just imagine what this place would look like. Whether you'd be outside in nature, surrounded by trees, rivers, animals, plants. Whether perhaps you'd be somewhere familiar, somewhere comforting. Perhaps it's somewhere that you've never been that springs to mind. Imagining yourself in this safe space, this inner sanctuary, this personal hiding place that you can retreat to. And begin to mindfully invite different elements into this space. What sounds can you hear? Perhaps it's the sounds of nature, the sounds of water. Perhaps it's music. Perhaps it's the sound of silence that helps you to feel safe. Imagine what scents you might notice in this calming space, essential oils. Smell of the fireplace, scent of the seas, the trees, perhaps the familiar fragrance of home. Just beginning to imagine, allowing your mind to transport you to this place. What can you see around you? The colours, the textures. What do you notice around you? And how do you feel in this place? How does it make your body feel? Perhaps your muscles are relaxing. Perhaps the expression on your face is slightly softer. Perhaps you take a deep breath and a gentle sigh of relief. How does it feel mentally, emotionally, in this place? Perhaps the mind feels slightly slower. Perhaps you feel a little bit more yourself. Perhaps you can relax here. Taking a few more deep breaths into this space. Into this place you've transported yourself to. Visualizing once again, what you can see around you, the colours, the sights, the sounds, the smells, and the textures. How does this place make you feel? Take a few deep breaths now, filling the lungs, inhaling into your nose, and exhaling out. Inhaling into your nose, exhaling out. And take one more deep breath in. And one more long sigh out. You begin to walk to a clearing or a space where you can lay down. And in your mind, allow your body to relax completely. Noticing the texture of whatever supports you. The ground, grass, the earth. Whatever it is that supports you, allow your body to relax completely. Feeling held, feeling supported, and feeling safe. And in your mind, begin to close your eyes down. And take a moment to just notice how you feel now. And taking this opportunity in stillness to set an intention to take away from our practice. Maybe there's one word that you need to invite into the rest of the day. Patience, kindness, compassion, strength, presence. And whatever that is for you today, whatever resonates, let's create a little mantra or affirmation to take off the mat with you. I am strong. I am present. I am safe. I am grateful. And keeping your eyes closed, just taking a moment to bring your mantra or affirmation into your heart. And taking a moment to just reconnect to your breath. To connect wholly with your affirmation or mantra. And just remembering that you can always come back to this place of quiet. This kind of inner sanctuary, this hidden space within you at any time. In the words of the writer Hermann Hesse, there is a sanctuary and a stillness within you to which you can retreat at any time and simply be yourself. So when you're ready, my loves, just slowly start to blink your eyes open, maybe giving your head a little roll from side to side, maybe a little roll of the shoulders. And slowly coming back into the room, giving yourself a few moments just to wake the body up and move in any way that feels good. Maybe a little twist to each side, maybe a few seated cat and cows as you move slowly and mindfully. Ready to return to the rest of your day. Sending lots of love and lots of gratitude to everybody. Merry Christmas.